Nick and Marlene. We got married today, Nick and Marlene. Nick, 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 Nick,
Nicholas Jensen, of your own free choice, will you take Marlene Vandekamp to be your wife?
I will.
Will you love her and comfort her, respecting her as a person, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Marlene Vandekamp, of your own free choice, will you take Nicholas Jensen to be your husband?
I will.
Will you love him and comfort him, respecting him as a person, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Marlene, over the years you have dealt with constant harassment from us. You fit in from the beginning, right? You've always been a sister to us, and that's why we treated you that way. Like, and you're a hard worker, you are loyal, caring, and one day we know you're going to make a great mom. You've been an amazing aunt to all our kids. Let's get to Nick. You're smart, charming, witty, handsome. We are super proud of you. I always appreciated that you always wanted to be your own person. You never compromised who you were. And you're always, you know, willing to please. You're always aiming to please. You're happy to be around us. It just couldn't faze you. So we're definitely proud of the man you became today. We love you. Toast to the bride and groom.
Tell you a little bit of something about the couple here. Over the course of 4 or 5 meetings with Nick and Marlene, I learned a little bit about the couple. I've been impressed with their sincerity, their hard-working attributes, and their obvious determination to make a happy life together. Marlene shared this: Nick is caring, selfless, determined, dedicated to us, passionate, financially responsible, great with kids, and reliable. That's a good list. For Nick, the list went like this. Marlene is hardworking, caring, committed, great with kids, approachable, honest, patient, and giving.
Look at one another and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, dancing partner, and even teacher. For you have learned much from one another in these last few years. Now you shall say a few words that take you across a threshold of life, and things will never quite be the same between you. For after these vows, you shall say to the world, "This is my husband, this is my wife."
I, Nicholas Jensen, take you, Marlene Vandekamp, to be my wife. I promise to be a loving, faithful, and loyal husband to you.
I, Marlene Vandekamp, take you, Nicholas Jensen, to be my husband. I promise to be a loving, faithful, and loyal wife to you.
I promise to hold you in sickness and in health,
in want or in wealth, to care for and cherish you
for as long as we both shall live.
This is my heartfelt and solemn vow.
You may now seal your marriage with a kiss. And it is now my very great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas and Marlene Jensen.
A soulmate is someone who has locks that fit our keys and keys to fit our locks. When we feel safe enough to open the locks, our truest selves step out and we can be completely and honestly who we are. We can be loved for who we are and not for who we're pretending to be. Each unveils the best part of the other. No matter what else goes wrong around us, with that one person, we're safe in our own paradise. Our soulmate is someone who shares our deepest longings and our sense of direction. Our soulmate is the one who makes life come to life.
You will never sleep alone. I love you long after you're gone. And long after you're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone. You're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start. You're my rugged heart. You're the pulse that I've always needed. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating.
It is my pleasure to introduce to you Nick and Marlene.
Beating for you, and long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.